Hello guys, si Kersan Velasa ulit ito. Welcome sa episode 12 ng Laro Tayo ng Wildermyth. Yung episode natin nung kahapon guys, natapos na natin yung una, yung campaign natin, ano, yung, eh, ano, natapos na natin itong Age of All Sticks. So, ito naman tayo ngayon, the Enduring War. Main threat natin dito, Martagi. Deepests. Ayun, ayoko. Ihuli ko itong, ano, sa Trick Soul. Itong Eluna and the Moth. All the Bones of Summer. Joven. So, sunod muna natin ito, ano. Sunod naman natin yung ito, the Enduring War. Pa rin. Adventurer pa rin. Tapos carved in stone net. Additional. Tapos mag-activate ako ng mod. Ayan. Yan lang mga mods na ginagamit ko. Kaya lang so far, hindi pa natin na-testing yung ano eh. Itong crossbow, hindi pa natin encounter yun eh. Tsaka itong ano, evolving relationships, parang hindi gumagana eh so far. Tsaka itong more peacetime variety, parang hindi rin natin experience pa eh. Tsaka ito, Simon's Events. Tsaka Town Market, hindi natin encounter. Narating na natin yan kung ma-encounter natin. Tapos, okay. Okay, start natin. Okay. As usual, gagawa muna tayo ng characters. Pero, ano muna guys, kakat ko na lang muna dito, tapos, pagka, naano ko na sila, nagawa ko na, continue ko, ayun ako ulit. Start ko ulit. So, out muna ako ngayon, guys. Okay, guys. Andito na ako ulit. Ito na yung characters natin. yung nakaraang campaign natin, Itulaga Family, ngayon naman, ano, mga ano naman tayo, mga OPM, mga kanta. Yung characters natin. Si Aida, si Lorna, o si Pe. Okay. Start natin. It takes just a bit of time that gagawa ng map. Disturbances. 1,000 years earlier, Dualidia, the initial limbs were a success, and I am confident the premise is sound. The thought of that Sukas taking me first is too much to bear. We can ride this out together. We can endure. Abuel, you can't be serious. Namatay ilaw. There were things they told us of, things without souls, that walk in forgotten places, following orders from centuries ago. Don't linger in caves. Don't delve too deep. Could be Marthagi down there. Other legends like the Lady of Screams. Ito na. Ito na mga characters natin. Na si Aida ni Kasalita. Other legends like the Lady of Screams. They were intriguing, beautiful even. But something like that? Huh? Nightjaw was always our go-to threat growing up. Now that was a monster. And things in the dark can be left unseen. Rock. Until suddenly, they can't. May zombie naman lak, ano, may zombie sa paligid sa tabi nila. Si Ida tsaka si Faye. Run! Crash! Bump! Tatlong ano natin. Heroines natin. But what was that? We figured out it later. Bounce. So those are Mathaki. I see what you mean. Pretty unsettling. Mga mechanical zombie. Either grab whatever you can swing and come on. Okay, ito na naman yung options na yan. dahil nga meron tayong mod na installed na yung relationship nila nag-evolve, so friends na ulit. No show is tough, just do the thing. Wait, what were you thinking I was gonna do? Wait, what were you thinking I was going to do? Let's see if we can get at them from multiple sides. All heroes plus one armor tsaka warding. Isa pa lang defensive na kagad. Dalawa, spectic tsaka sommelier. Ears creak and knuckles crack. It's one grasping glory chest and strains. Sommelier. Hissing tubes. A gulping pump. It teeters forwards on spindly legs, trailing virulent vapors. So, para sa ano, para siyang poison, ano, poisoner siya. Asan sila? Hinatala ko nasan, teka. Si Aida muna. Siya ano natin eh. Tapin na pinto. Open mo yung pinto. Tingnan kung meron. Wala. Anyway, wait ka na lang muna dyan. Nasaan ba? Hindi ko rin alam kung nasaan eh. Hindi natin alam kung nasaan. Sila palapitin natin. Ayoko yung strategy na sinasabi niya na ano. Mas maganda yung tabi-tabi. Ayun. Kayo lapit. Kayo lumapit. Hindi maabot. Atras tayo. Sila pa lalapitin natin. Mahirap yan. Wala pang skill eh. Tabi-tabi muna. Hindi ako naniniwala doon sa sinabi ng game na nun. Take them on different angles. Mahirap yun. Okay. Medyo nabugbog na. May one damage na. Anyway, sige. Tumo na isang to. Ah, isa likod. Tap. Damage. Ay, took over, sayang. Paunahin na natin siya. Ah, teka, mayroon naman may mag-take over na naman eh. Touched ba yan? Sige, yan mo na. Okay lang. Kaya na tumapos. Equal naman yung ano, experience game. Level 1 at ba siya? Sabi siya. Touchable. Paladin ba yun? Quelling mask. Huwag muna quelling mask. Saan yung mas mahaba? Distance sa amin. Sabi nila gusto nila ito na lang. Sabi nila gusto nila sabi ng mga naglalaro ng game nito gusto nila yun speed. So dito sana natin net sa ano natin Archer. Ay, dapat mali. Yan, sa kanya. So first order of business, you break these things down and pack up their parts. Second order though. We can't very well go back to pretending turnips after this. So this is not good for farmers. Not when we apparently so damn good at it. Pay's right. Perhaps we were meant for this. We'll hunt them. We'll find them. We'll dig these splinters out of the world. We need the company name. Because the adventures of Ida, Lorna, and Faye sound silly. Silly, and what if more people join us? Totally unworkable. I was thinking... Wala dyan. Aether Bears, Plow, the Watchers of Fate. Okay rin yan. The Knights of the Stalking Fortitude. Okay. Siyempre, enter tayo yung sarili nating name. Nga pala yun, hindi ano, F. Tsaka lang, mamaya, nag-ano na naman yung recording eh. Tsaka lang. Akala ko nag-stop na naman eh. Napuratuloy. Hindi, teka. Iniisip ako mas maganda. Awitin para sa mga sarili. Yeah, something about it feels deeply right. Kasi mga ano eh, itong campaign na to guys, mga characters natin, mga titles ng mga Filipino songs. Hey, follow the tales of awiting para sa mga sawi. English translation, songs for the ano, for the mga broken, songs for the broken hearted. Okay. So yan. Ang kalaban natin sa campaign na to yung mga Marthagi. So, syempre, lalakas sila. Okay. Recruit opportunity. Sige. May isa sa... Meron na kagad ang naisip na character natin dito eh. So, ika-cut ko na naman to tapos ito. Pick from legacy, so yung character doon sa una campaign, pero hindi, gagawa man tayo ng sarili natin characters. So end ko lang ulit muna dito guys, pag balik ko natin na yung character natin. Hey guys, ito na yung bagong recruit natin. Napakasakit Kuya Eddie. Okay. didn't take long to track back to Charflower, and the town still seemed like the best bet for finding another able pair of hands. Kasagot mo lang. Wait! It's you, from the heroes. Right, anyway, I was hoping you'd come back. Everything alright? Oh, everything's fine, and that's just it. It's been quiet. It's been quiet in Charflower so far. It's been quiet in Charflower so far. But I heard those things you said, the talk of casting off old skins and striking out into the wilderness. And it stuck with me, more than I would have thought. Is that how we put it? Possibly forming a company of heroes can get one a little fired up. You were right though, I could live this life without looking back. Nothing to lose means everything to gain. Well, we could choose another fighter on our side, if you're game. Oh, fantastic! I'm glad you offered. I'd rather face down a Martagi than another pushy customer in the bakery anyway. Far be it from us to turn it down then. So, ano kailangan natin? Yung nakaraang campaign natin, tatlo yung naging ano natin eh. Yung warrior natin, tatlo eh. So, ano naman yan? Tatlong warrior tas dalawang mystic. So tatlong warrior, dalawang mystic, dalawang archer. So feeling ko maganda siya maging ano eh. Maging archer dahil nga ano eh. Sawing palad eh. Ganda natin yung episode guys pagka ayos natin ng gear niya. Okay. Here, outside side. It will be sharp. Okay, so anong gawin natin? Remember arrows, hindi ko type yan. Basic shots. Sige, yung isa, parang yung formula natin nakaraan, ano rin, ambush din. Ayun yun, archery ba yun? Hindi. Sige, ano na lang, ambush na lang ulit. Set up natin yung gear niya, tapos end na natin episode, guys. Ay, hindi. Ano na pa na eh. Ready na siya eh. So, hanap tayo ng hostel site. Wala naman so far. Dito tayo pupunta eh. Teka, so, tumaan ang area na to. Scout natin. Nating arrangement. Di tama. Si Arda o si Lorna o si Faye. Scout natin to. Ayun, meron. Muna natin dito guys para hindi masyado mahaba muna. So, meron tayo, ano, apat na yung party natin. Ito na ating episode. 7 quit. Tapos, quit. Kaya Sean Velasa signing off, guys. Next episode ulit.